Hi everyone, it's Brittany from Fine Tune Pilates. A little while ago I was asked to do a routine to target the bra fat area. So here it is. This workout is called Bra Fat Be Gone. So all you need is your mat. You're going to make your way down into all fours. So lining up your shoulders, elbows and wrists, and your knees right underneath your hips. I want you to take a step out with your right hand, and then a step out with your left. A little step with the right, a little step with the left. So you'll see my knees are still lined up with my hips, but now my arms are reached out a little bit. This time, you're gonna inhale, start to bend your elbows and tap your elbows to the floor. Exhale, press into the palms, coming back up. Inhale, coming down, and exhale up. Almost like you're bowing forward. So this one is tough for some people. You want to start to move forward or move the hips away from the knees. Keep them lined up perfectly, and all you have to do is bend the elbows. This is a nice little warm up. It's a low impact tricep push up. So it targets the back of your arms and also starting to get into those lats or bra fat area. So they're really easy on the wrists. You're pressing into the base of your palms and really try to squeeze your elbows in. So you don't want to see the elbows going out. You're not going to feel it as much. Really squeeze those elbows in. Imagine coming down in a straight line all the way down and up. Of course, you need to keep your navel to spine, keeping your core engaged. Okay? And you should start to feel these pretty quickly. Alright, easy on the wrists, hard on the triceps. Love them. Exhale to press up. Inhale down. So let's keep going. This routine is really short. It's only 3 exercises long, but really effective. And I find that's one of my problem areas too. We all have them. So the back of your arms, really tough for women, and some men, of course. And let's do 5 more. Exhale on the way up. Remember to breathe. Keep those elbows in tight. So, so important in this exercise. We want the full advantages of this exercise. And let's go for 2 more here. Keep those elbows tight. Press into the base of the palms. Last time. And all the way up. Good. Step your hands back in line with your shoulders, elbows, and now wrists. From here, we're going to start to come down onto the elbows. Okay. And I want you to cross your forearms so that both hands are touching your elbows. From here, you're going to step back into your plank. Let me scooch forward. So stepping into your plank, and then I want you to start to lean on that left elbow, and we're gonna punch up with the right, okay? Coming from side to side. Again, targeting the back of the arms and those lats. We're also getting some core work here, a little bit of cardio. And if you're having trouble doing this on your toes, you can do it on the knees. It's gonna be a little less intense. Really make sure you're pulling that elbow back. Press it back. Good. Keep going. I'm gonna lift my toes and press. Exhale as you punch that elbow. You're gonna really feel the back of the arms here. Try to line the elbows up in line with that opposite hand so that you stay in alignment. And let's go. 6. And 4. Keep that bum down. And 2. Last time. And 1. Good. Lowering all the way down and come right down onto your belly. Whew. Glad about that. Coming all the way down. I want you to bring your arms into a goalpost position. So your elbows are in line with your shoulders and your forearms will likely be off the mat so that you're not scrunched up like this. The legs stay really heavy. And then on your next exhale, I want you to start to reach through the crown of the head as you lift into a little extension here through the spine. When you're ready, start to just float the arms off the mat and let's inhale, shoot them forward. And then exhale, I want you to pull those elbows into the side, lift a little higher. Inhale, shoot the arms forward. Exhale, pull and squeeze those elbows into the rib cage. And inhale.
getting that extension through the spine. Make sure you're grounding down through those hip bones. Inhale and exhale. Sliding the shoulders away from the ears, so this is a great postural alignment or exercise too. But you're also really targeting the back of the arms and those lats, which make up that bra fat area. Inhale to reach, and exhale. So squeeze those elbows in as hard as you can. Find as much resistance as you can within your body. We're gonna go for six more here, strengthening the upper back while we're at it. Remembering to exhale each time, and four, and three. Keep the spine long. Two, last one, make it good. Squeeze those elbows in. Squeeze, 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 and lower all the way down. Press yourself back into a little child's pose, stretching out that area we just worked. And when you're ready, come on up, and you're all done. Try that routine a couple times. You can do it 3 to 5 times a week. Simple exercises, but really effective for that trouble area for women and maybe men too. So try it out and let me know what you think. Don't forget to visit ftpilates.com. Thanks for working out with me again today. Bye for now.